Yoba is effectively the religion in Stardew Valley. You can find townspeople at the Yoba altar in Pierre's store. You can craft a ring of Yoba for divine protection. So yeah, Yoba is effectively a religion in Stardew Valley. So why can't we use a Yoba altar as a fish shrine for our fish ponds? Curious.